It's your birthday. We don't sip the card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck. It's not
2 million. That is, like, it's crazy to think about. This is all you guys. Like, without you guys, I wouldn't have anyone watching my videos still. I would be just making videos for my mom and probably my grandma. You guys are the reason I have all of this. It's so awesome. I love you guys so much, and I cannot thank you enough. This is crazy. 2 million. I can't even imagine. I'm so excited for what we are gonna accomplish next. Like, all right, guys, so I wanna give something to you, and this is something really special, and I think you guys are really gonna like it. I'm gonna announce it in the next week, so look out for it on Twitter or Snapchat. All right, here's the video. Check it out. What's up, everyone, and welcome to this week's video. Hope you guys are having a great day today. So I believe that in the beginning of the school year, we're just much more uptight about doing our schoolwork. We're on time more. We're just more pumped about school. Towards the end of the school year, though, it kinda gets a little bit like, I start slacking off towards the end of the school year, for sure. Sometimes I don't do my homework, I don't do so well on the tests at the end of the year. I'm just waiting for summer. Like, summer fever starts to kick in at the end of the school year. So I think we can all agree that we have more motivation in the beginning of the school year than the end. So here it is, beginning versus the end of the school year. Check it out. All right, Brent, do you have your homework?
Oh yeah, I do.
I have the Chapter 11 Financial Market Packet.
Good.
I have the poem you wanted me to write.
Good.
The Market Demand Plus Supply Schedule.
Great.
And also the Price Survey Project. All done.
Awesome. You got everything.
I stayed up all night doing this too. It took me like 5 hours.
Well done, Brent. Keep up the good work.
I am learning. I love learning, guys.
Woo!
Alright, Brent, did your homework?
Yeah, I didn't do it. You see, we had a huge flood in our house, and it was like, it was bad. Like, water was up to here.
Mom, we're running low on bubble wrap. Also, my aunt had her firstborn child. I had to be there to watch. I had to also film. And I had to rush my mom to the hospital. She was getting her tonsils taken out. Crazy, crazy.
Ooh, honey, what are you watching?
Oh yeah, Mom, it's season 2 of The Office.
No way.
Yeah, take a seat.
Yes, yes, totally, I will join.
Wow.
Oh my God.
I was just really
Brent,
busy
I'm
last
sorry,
night.
You had a rough night. Just bring it tomorrow, honey.
Yeah, you're good. All right, guys, here's a question for you. What is the capital of-
Oh, Columbus.
Ohio.
Hmm,
got it.
Nice job, Brent. You didn't even know what I was gonna ask
you. You know, I love to participate, Mr. Baker. I hope you know that.
I like that.
I'm gonna be participating all year long.
Everyone be like Brent.
All right, guys, here's a question for you. Who was the 17th president of the United States? Anyone?
Brent!
Oh, hey, sorry. Rad 5.
This isn't math, Brent.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
This isn't Spanish.
I mean Newton's third law.
Brent, this isn't science.
You know what? I'm done.
Gosh.
I'm gonna go get some tacos, okay? I'm gonna go get some tacos. Anyone else? Go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of blood, look mommy out. All right, class, take out a piece of paper and a pencil. We're gonna write an essay.
Hey, James, what's up, man?
No.
Hey, you didn't even know what I was gonna ask you.
You were gonna ask me for a piece of paper.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna ask you for paper, please.
Fine, here you go.
Thanks, dude, you are a lifesaver.
I know I'm a lifesaver.
James?
No.
I need a pencil.
No, dude!
Please?
Fine. There.
Ow!
That was unnecessary, but thanks, though.
Alright, so the square root of 4 is 2.
Brett! You are 10 seconds late!
Mr. Baker,
No! Don't backtalk me! You have detention!
What?
Are you kidding me?
Take a seat!
Fine.
Alright, so the square root of 4 is 2.
What's up, Brett?
You're not mad at you?
Dude, I'm not mad at you! Hey, you're showing that you're independent. You get to show up whenever you want. Come on, take a seat, dude.
Awesome.
Hey, you know what? You got an A, Brent. You already have an A.
I like you, Mr. Baker. I like you.
All right, so we're gonna go around the classroom and just say one fun fact about yourself, all right?
Brent?
I like to swim.
Yeah, I like swimming too. Nice to meet you, Brent. I'm Mr. Baker.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Baker.
Jessica.
I love to pet unicorns.
Jessica, you're a freak.
Mr. Baker, is that you?
What's up, Brent? Hey, get in the car. We're going to the beach.
Is that even allowed?
Yeah, dude, why not? Come on, let's go.
All right. Hey, let me go get my floaties real quick.
Oh, snap. Are you ready for this?
Oh, snap.
Oh!
Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the
floor. Alright everyone, if you liked it and agree with this video, make sure to hit the big thumbs up button. It's down there below. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I post a video every single week. So I teamed up this year with Sour Patch Kids and Twames for a super cool prom project. I was a guest judge and the contestants competed to coordinate the best outfits. It was so fun to see how they put everything together. Alright, but I don't want to spoil it for you guys, so check it out on Twames' channel, where you can watch my episode and don't forget to tell them that I sent you. So click the link in the description box below. All of my social media links are going to be down below as well. Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff down below, Snapchat. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I'll be back next week. Adios, amigos.